my heart and have studied mankind. I am not made like anyone I have been acquainted with. Perhaps like no one in existence. If not better, I at least claim originality. And whether nature did wisely in breaking the mold with which she formed me can only be determined after having seen this work.
I was dust, going to be dust. Over this I wept.
Having been
pure light, I became